Wow, I'm so excited for Descendants 3. This looks so cool. Sorry for spoilers. But look, Audrey's holding Maleficent's staff. And look at her new look, it's so amazing. I love her hair. What do you think of her new look? I think it's totally amazing. She's so beautiful. Wow, I wonder if Audrey's gonna get a solo in Descendants 3. What's that necklace? I wonder if it's gonna be important. Now let's take a look at my Descendants 3 Audrey custom doll I made. So that is my Descendants 3 Audrey custom doll. I really like how she turned out. Tell me what you think about her down in the comments. And out of all the customs I've made, which one is your favorite? I can't choose, I love them all. Wow, I can't wait for Descendants 3. It looks like it's going to be an amazing movie. Do you guys have any theories about what will happen to Audrey in Descendants 3? And who do you think Miles' dad is? And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on notifications so you never miss out on a new video. And have a great day. Bye-bye!